Common spline. Spline creates curves which are called non-uniform rational B splines and referred to as splines for simplicity. So these splines are defined either using fit points, so like this, or with control vertices like this. By default, fit points coincide with the spline, while control vertices define a control frame. So in case of fit points, we can mention the points through which the spline will be drawn, and in case of control frame, you can select such points there, and accordingly the spline will be drawn in AutoCAD. So let us go for one demonstration to see how these lines can be drawn using spline.
To invoke the spline command, the short form is SPL. And here we have set the grid and snap accordingly. And so I can draw SPline. Using SPline, I can draw such waves, such regular waves very easily. You can find that we are drawing these waves using SPline. So this is the way in which we have gone through this SPline command, and I have shown you that how such curves can be drawn using SPline. Thanks for watching this video.